nervous.
Oh my god, I don't even know what to say. Like, I really don't.
How do you feel?
Oh my god.
Think like everybody's giving me the opportunity to be here today. Everyone's actually here to meet you tonight.
Well, they've handed me the since everybody has phone. I think they always, I'm gonna check.
Oh my god.
Okay, it's like 7:45, 7:50. Claudia goes on at 8. And my Uber driver decides to drop me off all the way on the other street. So, your girl's in heels. She is struggling. Will I make it? I don't know. We shall find out. Oh my god. You guys, I made it. I
she
made it.
It. She is here. She is here.
I'm sorry.
I'm an outfit repeater. Oh my god. Okay, well, this is where we say goodbye. I'm going off to the peasant section because I'm a lame-o.
We're going VIP, baby.
Spend money to get Red Robin. You tell her.
I agree, Red Robin is the move.
Anna, Red Robin? What do you want? Burn and Love Burger!
Three ranches.
Use code CASTKARDASH 0 to get $0 off anything. On Uber Eats.
Guys.
So today is Saturday and we have a lot of things we're doing, right, Tuff?
Yeah, we are.
We're gonna go get our nails done because we need a fill. And we're meeting Cass and Anna as well.
Hey guys, I'm in the car waiting. I just got to the salon place. I'm at the parking lot. I'm waiting for Cass, Savannah, and Becca to get here. I'm the first one done, but I'm over here waiting for Savannah.
What up?
All right, guys, nails are done. Now we're at Starbucks drive-thru, and then we're gonna go to
Home Goods, bitch.
Home Goods. So we'll see you there.
Yeah.
Wonder what Cass and Anna are doing right now.
Okay, so what'd you get in?
I got a bowl, a steak bowl. What about you?
I got a chicken burrito.
Oh my god!
Precious cargo.
Okay, guys,
so excited. We just got to Home Goods.
Let's limit ourselves today.
Okay, I think I'm gonna limit myself at 100.
Same. Okay, we're limiting ourselves 100 only.
I don't think there'll be very much stuff in there. Like, I'm only looking for a couple things. So
same. Like a couple fall decor,
I need some
and that's about
plants, and then
yeah,
maybe can opener.
Oh, we need a can of
and wine glasses. I think that's it.
Yeah, I think that's it. So,
we'll
let you know, but wish us luck. Pray for us. But he spoiled everything. Bitch, I love you. He never loved you. He never loved you. My baby.
We're getting ready for Oktoberfest.
You're like ahead of the game.
I'm a couple steps ahead. But
hopefully I'll get there soon.
Oh, the brows are looking bomb though, girl.
Mm. Guess what time it is?
What?
5.
Okay. Don't worry, I'm not gonna take long. I really have 3 strands of hair. 3 strands.
Guys, this is not okay. We are inside Home Goods.
We found the martini glasses we wanted.
I got 4.
We need to go.
What was the damage?
It was a little much.
We had to force ourselves to get the freak out of there. Definitely a couple hundo.
The vibes will be good and the house will be set for a while. So.
And we've got fall decorations. Mini haul when we get back.
On our way to Taylor and Matt's house. Taylor and Matt are some of our bestest friends who just moved in together.
They just moved in together. They're the cutest
couple we love.
Super excited to see their place. It's literally 5 minutes away from me, which is kind of exciting.
So we're all gonna carpool together. This girl's gonna be DD. Thank you for your service. And yeah, we'll meet you.
Hey!
Hey.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah!
to do a mini haul, so we'll probably speed up through some stuff too.
Yes.
But this is everything we got.
I think we did some good damage.
We
today.
Did some real damage today.
I mean, spent a little more than we were supposed to. So let me just do a little background of the story. So we bought all their stuff at Home Goods. Mm-hmm. And on the way home, we're driving and we get to the spot, and all of a sudden I just look to my left and go, oh my god! There's a plant sale! So
we flipped it, reversed it,
and got into it, and we got some plants.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess I'll go first.
Yeah.
I got a really cute little aloe vera plant.
Super cute.
$4.99, 25% off.
She got the baby aloe vera.
Yeah. I got the mother aloe vera.
Yes.
Names, comment down below what you think we should name them.
Yeah. This other one, it's a really cute, it's called a Crassula Shark's
Tooth. We also got some fresh strawberries.
Cute little plant stand.
I got this really cute set of champagne blue.
We secured a glass. You can't open a little sponge toddy, but.
Cute. So she's late, coming. Even Italian soup.
The pumpkin.
My pumpkin, my favorite thing about it is when Halloween's over, but it's still fall or like before October. I can rotate it, and it's still like a cute pumpkin. So it's a double.
This is like two for one, is what I'm trying to do.
Where's my witches at?
Cute picture frame.
And it's pumpkin and coconut, and it smells so good. Get ready. Oh my gosh, that smells really good.
So good.
I forgot I got these. But decoration. I think they're super cute.
They're super cute.
So each got some crystals.
Oh, and the last thing.
Oh my gosh. So we went and looked at the Isle of the Happies, and they, I didn't like any of the colors of them. You were kind of walking away, and I was like, oh my god, there's a gold one.
I'm so happy you found it. It's so
I know,
cute.
It's so cute. I think it's an hour.
Oh, hugs, baby.
And the thing I lastly forgot is, is wreath for the front door. It's like just super simple, which I love.
That's the haul. We spent way too much money.
Yep, I did.
Bye.
How was tonight? Read it.
Das gut, ja.
Das gut, ich bin traurig.
What's your review of tonight?
Fucking sick. Super sick.
Super sick. You heard it here first.
Pizza! Pizza!
And that's her review.
It was great. It was really fun. I had a really great time with all my friends.
It was fun.
So who was right?
Anna. All the time.
Why was I right?
Because when you sit down and then you walk, it fucking hurts.
If you're wearing heels, if you sit down for like not even a minute, you get back up, it hurts.
It hurts.
It hurts.
Anna, so I'm walking like this right now on my heels.
Okay guys, it's time to go home. I'm gonna take my last drink. Cassidy ZD, thank you so much, Cassidy, the best. And on brand, so on brand, the name of this drink is called
Tardy to the Party.
And if anyone's tardy, it's your girl.
Anna, she's tardy to the party always.
And that's the vlog from today's Fremont Oktoberfest.